right? Sure. It's because I rated a lot of NXT there. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Hey, hello, hello, hello. Obviously this isn't viewer's choice. It's probably going to be tomorrow night. Still trying to get down what the schedule's going to be. Yeah, you can hear me? Good. Hopefully you could hear the sweet tunes of Fire Pro going in the background as well. Alright. What are these announce teams that I set up here? I do not remember this at all. Alright, so if you've watched any of the episodes that I've put up, hopefully they've all gone up by now. You should have seen the first episode of Raw. We're going to be doing the second episode of Raw very, very soon. I believe after this. Yep. Alright. So, I don't know how the sound balance is, and if you're hearing me too much or Fire Pro not enough, let me know if it's weird. But the way I'm going to do Raw is 1 hour of NXT. I gotta check and see, and now you can see my mod bits, but do I have, I don't have it set up, I think I'm just gonna go and get a, gotta remember to do that, I'm gonna go grab an NXT ring, because I'm not sure I have one. Let me check. May have already downloaded one. Not 100% sure. I cannot see the chat at all when I have it like this. This was a mistake. Hold on. Alright. Alright. There you go. I kind of have an NXT ring. I think I'm fine with that. Alright. So back to TEW. I'm going to start with a freestyle angle with Triple H and William Regal out. I don't have William Regal yet, do I? No! So Triple H is out just to let people know NXT is taking over Raw. It will be the first hour. And we're going to have a 8-man tournament to determine the number one contender for the NXT Championship, which is currently held by Bobby Roode. The first match of that is with two people who I am not 100% sure who I have. So we're going to go check and see. It's going to be for... If not, I'm going to just quickly download them. Alright, so I have Drew McIntyre. Let's see if I also have Elias. Do I have him on the Raw heels? No. No. Did I somehow put... No. As you can see, it could use some updating, but I'm going to go and grab Elias Sampson real quick so we can have this kickoff match here. Oh. Yep, not what I wanted. Not what you want. Don't. It's going to take some getting used to get used to the switching back and forth and everything. So, we need to shut down Fire Pro. And then reboot Fire Pro. Whoops-a-doodle. While it's doing that, I can book the match. Actually, why don't we see... I'm pretty sure I have a Gargano and a Cassius Ohno, and that was going to be the second match. We'll try and pick people who we have for right now. Yeah, let's grab one. There has to be a good one, right? Yeah, there's a couple good ones on here. I will take just the top one. Alright. So then I would need to restart. So I'm going to check and see if I have Gargano and Ohno. Just to make sure I don't have to download anyone else before I reboot. I have Ohno and Gargano. So there's the quit, the reboot. The reboot. The Royal Rumble. So I really enjoyed it. I thought it was the best pay-per-view WWE's put on in a pretty long time. Pretty long time. That's not proper English. Really enjoyed the Royal Rumble match itself. The Three Big Hosses was good. It just had Kane in it. I feel like that kind of took away from the match a little bit. But I enjoyed it. I watched it with family. And I think I'm more of someone who likes to watch matches not with family, kind of on my own. So I don't know if that took away. I could put Elias in NXT. It's been a while since I've actually added people because I added so many people up front. They didn't have these check marks when I did it, but I added so many people up front that. I don't know. Half these people are. Alright. And you can go to NXT for now, because that's where I'm going to be booking you. How about yourself? How did you feel about the Rumble? are you? Let's get Drake in here. Alright, so I'm gonna go on mute, just like I have been doing once I start this match, so I'll be in the chat enjoying with you guys. Let me know what you guys think about the camera angles and stuff, as well. No, I said I wouldn't be talking during the matches, but I don't know, I think they're awesome, and I really enjoy them, but if you guys find the cuts annoying, let me know. I'll stop Kevin Dunning it, and I'll set it to something a little bit more normal.
Thank you.
This match has actually been really good so far. Again, the stakes on the line here, the 8-man tournament. So this is the quarterfinals. Even for Drew to put away Elias. It's a good match. So 16 minutes even. Let me go over here. All right, and we were gonna do this. 16 minutes. Drew McIntyre wins. And then we can just have Bobby Roode come out, he cut a promo. Be on Drew, who just won. So we got 30 minutes down. We got one more match coming up. That match is probably going to be our NXT main event, unless we just fit something else in there. And that's Cassius Ohno and Johnny Gargano. I wish it like hung on the last area you were in. I like the red. They're on Raw. We'll do Sonic's colors. I think he is the NXT champion in, or he's something in this save for some reason. I may have to edit that. because I was messing around with stuff before I did this. Anyway, here we go to the match.
Watch him
That went 15:40, but boy did that feel like Ono had control the entire match. So moving back over to TEW, I'm gonna just up that up to 16 because can't do seconds in this game. Cash Sona wins. That was 48 minutes, so I am going to have a 6-minute promo from Asuka, reminding everyone she is the NXT Women's Champion. And we will move on to Raw. 54 minutes is enough of SmackDown. And we're going to have the Raw recap video, which shows that Roman Reigns won the tournament and will get the right to fight Brock at the next pay-per-view. And if I remember correctly, we cannot use Brock. Alright, so I just have to check. Let's see. That'll work. just had to change one of my matches here. So, last week we had a women's match and a tag match going back to the history here. And we had our cruiserweights in the match as well. I am, and Slater and Rhino beat Sheamus and Cesaro. So I am going to do a match with Rhino to start off the overall portion of it. And he is going to take on Big Cass, who is going to be going off on his own for reasons undefined in this save, but I think everyone knows what they are. So it was a weird, I liked the match, but yeah, Gargano looked like he should have lost in 8 minutes, and it just kind of kept going, which, sure, fine by me. Ah, I do not have a Rhino here, but I know where I do have a Rhino. This Rhino This is the modded Rhino I am. Yeah, this is the modded Rhino. Hopefully he has the song. And pretty sure I have him in a heel. There he is. He's a big cast. My Raw Ring. Oh, it's called Raw Ring, and I'm an idiot. So let's get referee John Cohen. And we will start the match. Definitely does not have the music. Well, weird techno Rhino. Thank you.
16, 17, 18, 19.
That took a while. Cass picking up the win. Let's move you guys back to TW. Introducing a new client? No. So Paul Heyman's going to come out and announce that he is also going to represent Samoa Joe. So let us now move on to a match. I have changed the match pacing, so hopefully this match will not go 18 minutes. But last week, Apollo Crews beat Braun Strowman. I'll show you here. See, Apollo Crews defeated Braun Strowman. So going to utilize that in order to book Monster Unleashed angle of Braun just destroying things. One of those things being Apollo. And then a match where Apollo's representative for Titus Worldwide shows up to try and fight Braun Strowman. Oh boy. See you on the other side. Oh, right, I was muted. You wouldn't have been able to hear me. Small technical difficulty there. I know exactly what I did. I screwed it up. But, restarted the match. Not gonna take the 5-minute no contest on this one, though. Boy, I wish. But, I think we can get a quick match out of it with the setup I have. Thank you.
14, 15, 16.
How is this still going? No way. You got to be fucking kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Well, this is happening. 7 minutes. Titus win. Even though Titus is set to be a jobber. Two tag matches to finish up our show. We got a lot of main eventers who aren't going to end up being used. We need to get involved in some other way. Let's have Sheamus and Cesaro arguing because they lost last week. It's gonna be what they do this week. Hardys. I don't know what they're going to be doing, but let's see. Seth doesn't have anyone to fight right now, so let's do a backstage beatdown. I might throw this. Nah, I'll do it now. So Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows beat down Seth Rollins backstage. And I'll do Rollins and we'll do Rollins versus Carl Anderson at the pay-per-view. Let's see. Tag match number one. Neville and Miz taking on Dean Ambrose and Austin Aries. So it would be Miz. Neville. Taking on Dean. And Aries. I know I have Austin Aries. Get out of here. out of here. Did I move him? I did. Ha ha ha. I knew I had him. Alright. I never switched it to FPWW mode. I'm an idiot. Here you go. We're gonna start the match. was that finish? Ah, yes. The pitching chop. 18 minutes. Miz over Ambrose. Yeah, but I'm just gonna quit in this save as well. This sucks. You have Roman come out and hype his match against Brock. Let's see. A solid 136. This final tag match should bring us to the end of the show. I think it was 18-12. 19's fine. Wow. There it is. Thank you. So at the end of last show, we had Bray attack Finn Balor. And we also have Roman Reigns and Samoa Joe. I don't know why I'm doing that. So that is our main event. Hopefully it does not go super long. Finn, not Demon Finn. Not quite yet. And Roman. Joe. And since it's the main event, we'll let everyone have their individual entrance. See you on the other side. Thank you. 38, so that'll round up to 16. Oh boy. Samoa Joe. Pete. Finn Balor. Let's make sure it's by submission. Yeah, putting over that Coquina clutch. And then we end Raw with, let's see if it'll let us, Brock and Joe teaming up to take out Roman Reigns. Alright, let's see how this show does. Triple H get against the 80. Elias and Drew, 47. Rude promo. Oh, that didn't do well at all. You gotta get NXT over. Asuka promo probably could have done better. Reigns and Lesnar. Cass defeating Rhino. Oh, I did this wrong. Well, anyway, Heyman meant to say that Joe is his new client. Let's all just pretend like he said that. Angry Braun beats up Apollo Crews backstage. And then is defeated by Titus. Ah, right. Sheamus and Cesaro arguing backstage. Club attacking Rollins, but that doesn't look good at all. Like, what the hell happened there? That might just be an abandoned storyline. Never mind. That match, which I did not think did that well, got a 76. Big Dog promo. Big Dog match. Big Dog beatdown. Yeah, 75. Alright, good enough. Alright, so that was our stream, that was our show. Thanks everyone who came out, thanks to everyone who is watching this on the, I guess on YouTube in general, if it doesn't get flagged. The other ones haven't gotten flagged, but who knows. And let's see what we got here. Okay, everything's fine. Ginger's back. Apollo Crews is going to be a star, man. Except for Carl Anderson. He doesn't think so. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. And have a good one.